During the dynasty talaga, it was you, Danny I, Danny S, Freddy Abuda, Boy Beats Victoria,
Dorian, Nick.
Dorian Peña, Nick Velasco,
Velasco, Dwight Lago.
Dwight Lago. Yan yung mga naalala ko. Dwight Lago. Si Joey Mente, kailan yun? Ito na lang yun, di ba?
Joey was, ano ba si Joey? 2001. So, umabot siya nung, ano, nung fifth championship.
So, only you guys were dun nung buong lima. Ay, buong anim.
Buong,
anim.
Buong lima. Lima nung time na yun. Six finals.
Alam. Six finals and then five championships. Okay. So, after that, if you can compare, how was, not really compare, but how was the, what was the difference between Coach Chot, Coach Ron, and Coach Jong? Which yun yung first three coaches mo?
Well, that time kasi, well, we've always known Coach Chot as a motivator. Really a good motivator. So, yun. Talagang magaling na mag-motivate si...
Hanggang ngayon.
Short time na yun. But before that, ano pa, hindi pa siya motivational speaker. Dati, ang style ni Coach Short talagang, gagalitin ka
For you to gagalitin. Get motivated.
Parang ganun yung style niya before. But, yun. He was si Coach Short, motivator talaga. Si Coach Ron, grabe naman si Coach Ron when it comes to details ng laro. Okay? For example, mag-i-inbound lang ng bola sa sideline. Okay? Going that way. Mas gusto niya ang nag-i-inbound right-handed guy kaysa kaliwete. Kasi going that way, mas madali ang right pag ganon kaysa yung kaliwang pag ganon.
Ganon okay, so, kadetalye?
Ganon kadetalye. Okay? Very little things. Okay? And he was really, he's good with the X's and O's and also a good motivator, si Coach Ron. Right? So, and grabe siya mag-prepare, grabe siya mag-scout. Details din ng scouting yung doon ko first na yung details of scouting where you're forcing a guy to go left pag kanan siya, di ba, yung mga ganung bagay
which nung time na yun wasn't as simple as it is now nung time na yun ay
baka hindi ganun wala pang ganun so doon ka we would have scouting report. Okay, every game bibigyan kami ng scouting report of every player. So,
So he was one of the first. Kasi ngayon, normal yun eh. Pero he was one.
Ngayon, normal na lang yun. Pero yun, parang...
He was ahead of his time.
Yeah, umangat yung level ko of understanding ng basketball because of Coach Ron.
And Coach Jong was the assistant.
Yes. And then, si Coach Jong, although nung nag-champion na kami, si Coach Jong na head coach na. Because si Coach Ron had problem with the BCAP.
Ah, okay.
The Basketball Coaches Association of the Philippines. So, si Coach Jong na yung coach. So, when we won that first championship, si Coach Jong na yung head coach na. So, basically, pareho rin yung namin.
Pareho lang.
System and everything.
Kasi doon natuto si Coach Jong.
Yes. Pare-pareho na yung ginagawa.
Kumbaga, you picked a little from each coach na, okay, Coach Chot was the motivation. Obviously, the player's perspective was yours. And then the details you got from Coach Ron.